without trying, we cannot, you know, say that nonviolence doesn't work, or that it only works for Gandhi, or it only works for King. It cannot work for us. No, it can work, but you know, maybe it can work for us in baby steps. It doesn't have to be, you know, a huge vision of changing the world or changing a society, but you can start it from yourself or your own surroundings.